Dear Chairman, dear colleague, my presentation study of anti-neoplastic action of higher fungi extracts of Cordyceps sinensis and Ganoderma lucidum in the short-term cell culture of glial tumors, human tumors. Background: social importance of this investigation is search and approaches of chemotherapy of the brain neurological tumors. We have a very high frequency of primary low malignant and malignant tumors in the brain, human brain. You hear these results. High percentage of glioma from all primary brain tumors and ability of low malignant gliomas and infiltrative brain tissue growth and malignization. And to the end, low therapeutic efficiency of gliomas, especially on second, third and fourth malignancy degree due to World Health Organization classification 2007. Next. Anti-neoplastic action of higher fungi. We have a lot of research that showed that the representative of several fungi genera like pleurotropics, agaricus, ganoderma and so on has very effective anti-tumor effectivity. The main anti-neoplastic components of the extract received and first of all is triterpenoids and sterols and something other. The anti-neoplastic effect is realized in the expense of such mechanism as apoptosis and block of proliferation cell inhibition and inhibition of this reaction. It is shown that medical agents of higher fungi extract inhibit the development of neuroplasm of various localizations, including brain tumors, first of all, important for our investigation. Next, please. Biological basis. Most studies higher fungi containing biological substances stimulated the immune system, especially in situation of immune secondary deficiency. The higher fungi used as creation in such medicine like lentinum, lem, cysteine, ganapoli and something other. Anti-neoplastic activity of the extracts from higher fungi is connected with triterpenoids, sterols and polysaccharides. And the chemical structure of triterpenoids is based on lamasterol, and it's possible to change a structural variety of stereochemical reorganization of these compounds in tumor cell membrane. Next. Some triterpenoids, like from Ganoderma lucidum, influence of activity of enzyme, and first of all is farnesyl transferase inhibitor, and inhibits RAS-dependent tumor cells, and representative effect, the therapeutic strategy for the cancer therapy. Triterpenoids received from, like Ganoderma acids, received from Ganoderma lucidum very effective anti-neoplastic medicine. The medicine from Ganoderma lucidum is a complex with Cordyceps sinensis increased the cellular immunity against the background of humoral immunity reduction in the patient with tumor. Next slide. First of all, Ganoderma lucidum is very, very well-known higher fungi. And next slide, please. We have a short review. We can see the short review of anti-neoplastic influence of Ganoderma lucidum extract on the cancer cell. First of all, it's a blocking of cellular cycle and apoptosis. Second, regulates signal expression and promotes blocking of the cellular cycles in the cancer lungs, cancer of kidney, liver, urinary blood, prostates, leukemia, and something other. These authors. The prostate cancer cells inhibit the angiogenic VEGF and TGF beta factors by means of the signal inhibitors RAS and ACT. And to the end, inhibits cellular adhesion, in, for example, in Ganoderma lucidum extract, received in colony formation of lung cancer cells. Next slide. In component with Ganoderma lucidum, we receive some substance from Cordyceps sinensis, very, very effective anti-cancer and anti-tumor brain components, which received in the comparative, for example, with Agaricus blazei. Second, here we have very effective mechanism of action, a review of anti-neoplastic influence of Cordyceps sinensis extract on cancer cells. First of all, is apoptosis activation of cancer of lung, a blocking inhibition of metastasis of melanoma, inhibition of melanoma cell proliferation, antiproliferative activity in hepatocellular carcinoma. We have prevent TNF induction of NF capability activity in colorectal cancer, and dependent inhibition line to this group in urinary blood cancer. Our research objective to study the influence of agents of Cordyceps sinensis and Ganoderma lucidum in the liquid from Mark Astor company, a Heyuan Mary International company containing the extracts of higher fungi to this higher fungi on the viability of cellular culture of glial tumors for improvement the advanced methods of anti-neoplastic therapy. Next. Study design. The material for research will be fragments of tumor tissue of patients operated concerning brain gliomas in the 4th Neurosurgery Clinic of Ramadan Institute Neurosurgery, Kyiv, anaplastic astrocytoma 6 observation, a glioblastoma 3 observation. The histological diagnosis has been determined according to the World Health Organization classification 2007. For the analysis of glioma sensitivity to the agents and postoperative patient therapy, we used the methods of short-term cultivation, only 72 hours, and after that, we have used 0.4 trypan blue staining for estimation of the total number of cells in the sample. Next. Agent concentration was counted, taken into the account of the concentration recommended by the producer and added to the nutrient medium experiment. Cell sensitivity to the action of the medicine was estimated compared to the amount of the living cells in the experiment concerning control and expressed in the percentage rate. Results. Here we have the influence of agents of Cordyceps LNG on cell viability in the short-term primary culture anaplastic astrocytoma. Results here and common results here. Yes, we have a very positive anti-neoplastic activity and effect of Cordyceps and Ganoderma lucidum on this type of cells. First of all, of anaplastic astrocytoma. Next slide. Here we have the influence of agent Heyuan on the cell viability in short-term primary cultures in anaplastic astrocytoma 2. And we received 77.7 and 22.3 effect, very effective effect of these components of Heyuan on this type of cells, anaplastic astrocytoma. Here, glioblastoma, absolutely the same results here and here. Due to Cordyceps and LNG medical substance, we have a very positive anti-blastoma effect. And next slide, please. We have effect of Heyuan, the same group of medicine, Cordyceps and Ganoderma lucidum. And here we have a very small cell viability, especially in the period of administration of this medicine. Next slide.
Here we have the influence of Cordyceps sinensis and Ganoderma lucidum in the culture of anaplastic astrocytoma and glioblastoma. We have more effective effect of this medicine due to glioblastoma than, for example, anaplastic astrocytoma. So we have a different sensitivity these type cells and these type cells due to this medicine. Next slide. Here we have the HIV-1. We have the same type of reaction of these cells of astrocytoma here 22.3 and glioblastoma 19.1 due to the effect of this medicine, and it gives us a positive result due to effectivity of this medicine in treatment in cell culture investigation. Next slide. Here we have a clinical results case report. Patients, date of birth, examination place, and conclusion due to fungal therapy after receive the sensitivity of this type of cell due to this medicine. Probes and the intracerebral tumor, the right posterior frontal and parietal area. The data of the continued tumor growth have not been obtained. Thank you for your attention, and we must to say about conclusions. First of all, the obtained data indicate the cytotoxic action of agents in liquid form of Cordyceps sinensis and Lingine, Macaster company, and HIV-1 Mare International company. Second, both contain of extracts, Cordyceps sinensis and Ganoderma lucidum fungi, and affected on the cellular culture of glial tumors in the course of short-term cultivation in standard conditions. Very, very positive reaction, because such action of medicine allow the considering them in the candidates for the adjuvant therapy under the brain gliomas and components of personalized tumor therapy. Next. My personal acknowledgement to Dr. Vasilieva, Professor Razumenko, Taras Shevchenko, National University, Professor Garmanchuk, Nikolayenko, Institute of Food Resources, Dr. Petrov, Kyiv Center of Fungotherapy, it's Khadun, and Androsova Larissa Mikhailovna. Thank you for your attention.